We welcome you to this friendly fixture today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me, and we are looking forward to seeing what this game brings us. Just wonder how long it is before the regulations get changed where women can actually be selected for men's teams. It's surely an extrapolation of where we are now. The girls are so good.
Yeah, they are. Whether that would ever happen, I'm not so sure, but certainly the game is developing really quickly and the interest in it is as well.
And we pause now for the national anthems. Side. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
This is the lineup for the away side. Your referee today, Bethany Callanish. So here we go. And Peck. It's good work between these two. Here comes the cross. Good forward play from them. Here's the cross. It's a heading chance now. Very close off the top of the bar. Wang Shanshan. Here's Ran Guishin. Now Wang Shanshan. Deflected out for a throw. Now Wang Shanshan. Helen Knight. Simon. Cross coming in now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. There's some potential in this move. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Here's Ran Guishin. Here's Zhao. Han. Hanpeng. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Gori. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Crosses in, and it's a headed effort at goal, off target.
Now Catley. Is Davana. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Lee Dong-na. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here's Yang. This is how they love to play on the break. The shot's on! Oh, a miss. Chance with that one, too high all the way. Well, there was that attempt that we haven't really analysed, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
No, he got the power okay with the header, but not the accuracy. Poor miss.
This could be a chance. Chance, no, it's offside. To Van Egmond. Out of play. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Gori.
Is definitely on.
Kerr! Oh, in that.
And what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that, top left. Brilliant.
Another angle on it here. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now Yang Li. Ran Guishin. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And in goes the cross.
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as brainless as that.
Now Catley. Helen Knight. It's Ford. Now Devanna. To Ford. Catley. Yang. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Here's Rangui Shin.
Yang Lee! Over the goalkeeper, but over the bar as well, just.
Here's Gorry.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Wow, well that was an intense first half, I think the right word is, Alan, because very hard to make openings, let alone score.
Yeah, I mean, one of those can be quite exhausting because you're concentrating so much and you just wonder if it's going to continue in this way after the break.
Here's the cross. And it's a heading chance now. The break is definitely on. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Nice return pass. Here's Kellen Knight. Gorry. Simon. And the cross coming in. Driven goalwards, volleyed goalwards. A goal! Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Starting at 2-0.
Now Tan Ru Ye.
They might open them up now. Goalkeeper hangs on. Simon. Here comes the cross.
And yes, it's gone down the middle, but it's gone high, and it's certainly gone hard, that volley.
And here is another angle on that goal.
We expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Shots on here, just slipped at the vital moment, Alan.
Yeah, I think without doubt, Martin, the surface had a part to play there.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Alloway. Here's Lee Dong-na. No way to get back into the match. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here. Helen Knight. Better cross than that, I think, and it was easy to cope with. They've opened them up here, over the bar. Some movement in the dugout. Going to get a change here. It's Ford, and it will be their throw. Anpeng. That's a useful ball in. Li Ying! The shot's hit the post. That's across the field to try and switch the play. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. handpicked. These are kind of conditions you don't see that often, and I must say it's fun. Players seem to enjoy sliding in, don't they, and going for challenges that they otherwise wouldn't make.
Yeah, it can get a bit dangerous if they start lunging in. I think what the ref has to look at is whether the ball...
And now the shot! Just slipped at the vital moment, Alan.
Yeah, I think without doubt, Martin, the surface had a part to play there.
This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides.
Could score!
Great opportunity for a great player, but not a great finish.
Nine times out of ten, I think we'd have seen the net bulging there. This was the one time.
It's handpick. Substitute coming up for the away team.
This might be it. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Oh, penalty.
No question. But it's just a penalty. She hasn't been booked for committing the foul.
No, I think the ref has probably got that just about right, but yeah, it certainly was a foul she committed there.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team.
Penalty put away.
She went for placement from the spot, and it worked.
Oh, yeah, that's composure for you. Never looked like missing.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Both defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but a little bit of loss of concentration and they've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
Ball's come up. Four added minutes. Kerr.
And here's the cross. Nevada! It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Zhang. Liu.
Corner and the keeper's coming up for it. Cleared it well. He has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Here's the cross. It's a heading chance now. The break is definitely on. Kerr! Right in there. And the cross coming in. Space for the shot. Driven goalwards, volleyed goalwards. A goal! Here comes the cross. Space to try and hit Kerr. Super goal! A useful ball in. Li Ying! The shot's hit the post. Penalty put away. Here's the cross. Nevada!